the pet shop. Cody and his sister April decide they want a dog. They head down to the local pet store and have a look around. It is a very small pet store that doesn't have many animals. The owner of the shop is a nice old man named Mr. Smith. He walks over and greets Cody and April. "How can I help you?" he asks. "We would like to buy a dog," April responds. "Ah, well, we are not a big pet shop," Mr. Smith tells her. "So we only have two dogs to choose from." They ask Mr. Smith to show them the dogs. Mr. Smith leads them to the back of store where the two dogs are. One of them is a very big bulldog named Buster. The other is a very tiny chihuahua named Teacup. April wants Teacup. Cody wants Buster. They walk outside to discuss. They can't agree on a dog. April suggests they race home for it. The winner of the race chooses the dog. Cody agrees, then tells April her shoelace is untied. When April looks down, he runs off and gets a head start. Cody runs as hard as he can. He really wants that bulldog. He looks back. April is so far behind he can't even see her. Cody finally gets home. He is tired, but he is happy. He knows he is the winner. April arrives a few minutes after Cody. She congratulates him. They return to the pet store to purchase Buster the Bulldog. However, when they arrive, they only see Teacup the Chihuahua. They ask Mr. Smith where Buster is. Mr. Smith gives the details. He explains that a few minutes after April and Cody leave, two boys walk in and buy the bulldog. Cody looks at April, and she holds back a smile. Cody sighs. He turns back to Mr. Smith. "Sometimes you win the race, but not the prize." Cody smiles sadly. "We'll take the Chihuahua, please."